addition and subtractions. So in general, when you are doing additions and subtractions, so most of the people would not like to do the calculations on mind. So they'll use a pen and paper to do calculations, even simple subtractions also. So for example, if you notice one question, 1241, okay, I want to subtract 587. So to do the calculations, they will not do in mind because we need to take the carrying process. So we should take the borrowing from the previous number. So such type of examples is all. So instead of doing from this right to left, we can do even additions and subtractions from left to right also. Not only right to left, left to right. But generally to do this, get the answer. So we are doing getting the answer from the behind. That is, if it is 1241 minus 587, right? So we'll take carry from the previous. So we're getting answers from the backwards. Means from the units place, not from the starting. But when you're reading the number, this we can read this 587. We won't read like 785. But when you're reading from the left, you can get the answer also from the left. So, but normally we'll take the borrow carry from this, and this becomes 11. 11 minus 7, it's a 4. Again, it is 38. Which is a small. Again, we'll carry from the previous. 2 becomes 1. And this is the 13. 13 minus 8, 5. Right? Again, now it is 1 and next is 1. So this 1 is small, right? Again, we'll carry. This becomes 0. This is 11. Again, 11 minus 5 is 6. So every step we are taking the carrying or borrowing from the previous digit. So because of in this situation, generally most of the people will not use any subtractions or additions in their mind. But instead of that, we can do even from left to right also with some simple techniques. So each and everything I will not show now. So it's all informations in next chapter. In next chapter, we will discuss each and everything clearly. Additions and subtractions, how to do from the left to right. Here you can see one example, same example, for example, 1241. Instead of subtracting 587, we know 587 is near to 600. Round figure if you take 1241, 600 you subtract directly first. 1241 minus 600, just we can say directly that is 641. It's very easy, right? Instead of taking this much, 1241 minus 600 is 641. We supposed to subtract only 587, but not 600. So extra we have taken 13. So from this 641, instead of subtracting 587, we subtracted 600. So 13 extra we subtracted. So that 13 just we can add. That is 654, right? Same it is. There's like this type of calculations we can do calculate internally in mind. So instead of doing directly, and even it's not possible taking round figure also, how to calculate from the left and how to split the answer and subtracting. For example, this 587, this only like 500 plus 80 plus 7. By splitting the parts and how to subtract, even when you're doing additions also same. For example, 302 plus 583. So 583 we can write 500 plus 80 plus 3. So how to make the parts and adding, how to make the parts and subtracting. So these are all the content in next chapter. In chapter 1 briefly I'll explain, but mostly we'll do from the left to right. So instead of worrying the taking the borrowing cases and all, how to do the simple way. So in easy way the child can remember, they'll never forget again. So that's the main thing. So to solve in that type, all we'll see the next chapter. We'll see some simple techniques now.